Hey guys, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to set up or configure your Netgear wireless router. This was divided into three simple steps. First one is setting up your Netgear router to PC. Second one is how to get Netgear router login page to configure it. And the third one is resetting your Netgear router password. So let's get started. First one is setting up your Netgear router to PC. Take your router and power it up using adapter supplied with retail package. Connect the ISP cable to colored port. Now take the LAN cable and connect it to any one of the LAN port. The other end of the cable should be connected to PC LAN input. In case if you need to configure your Netgear router with a modem, then follow this method. This practice helps you to auto dial up your network, for example in this case say BSNL network. Take your modem and input your ISP to line port of modem. Now take a LAN cable and connect it to your modem. The other end of the LAN cable should be connected to colored port of router as input. Now get another LAN cable and input the same to router LAN port and PC LAN port. In this case, you need to configure both modem and router separately. Refer this tutorial on how to configure your modem to enable Wi-Fi. Congrats, your first step is now completed. Second, getting login page of Netgear router and the configuration part. Turn your router to find the login IP address of Netgear router. If you are not able to find it, try the following IP addresses. Make sure to power up your router before implementing these steps. If you get the login page, enter the default values like username as admin and password as password or 1234. If you are not able to get the Netgear router login page with these IP addresses or fail to login with default login credentials, then follow the method to reset the router which I'll be showing you in the next few minutes. Hope you got the admin panel of the router. Here, go to Wireless Settings tab and select Enable SSID Broadcast. Name your SSID region and select WPA2 PSK AES in security options. Then enter the password that you would like to use to connect with wireless network. That's it. You have successfully configured the Netgear wireless router. Third step to know how to reset Netgear wireless router. Turn your router to the back and next to your antenna, there will be a small pin switch. Take a pen or pencil and press this switch for about 10 seconds. Now wait for a few minutes and try login with the previous IP addresses and credentials. Hope you find this tutorial useful. If you need more tutorials related to this topic, please do let us know. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do a share or thumb up this video if you think worth sharing. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.